Division Hereford, the first day of 92 brought defeat at Gillingham. They were sunk by 2 goals in 2 minutes. Steve Lovell got the first, Neil Smith the second. Hereford's away form is appalling, just 1 win in the league this season. The only cheer came when Harry Caffrey got a goal back just before half-time. That was it. 2